keep your eye on the toad, huh? Better keep your eye on the toad, because they are hitting it. Oh my goodness.
Keep your eyes on the toad, your hands on the reel. Keep your eyes on the toad, your hands on the reel. Yeah, you're gonna get a blow up, gonna see just how it feels. Let it explode, baby, now. Let it explode, baby, now. Let it explode, baby, now. Let them explode all day long.
There she is. Oh boy, did she ever wolf it down. Holy smokes. Oh, whoa. Close to five. Size fish all day long. Out from the pads, and I killed it and kind of jiggled it, lifted it, jiggled it. She picked it up. Yeah, she picked it up. Never know if they're gonna or not. Made the right little jiggle, I guess. Get up in here. Whoa, son. Wow. Boy, she took a really good swipe at it in those pads. And I bet she came right back out for it. Thank goodness. I've been missing so many. I don't know why. I mean, they're crushing it and I'm still missing them. At least I got that one.
Chunky fish anyway.
talking about, I made a repeat cast right down through that same lane, and he was waiting for it that time. With the sun up, they're gonna be in the probably the, you know, the thicker part of the pads. So you gotta fish boldly, you know. Can't be afraid to put that bait in there. Fish fearlessly. Barely hooked. Nice fish over three and a half, 3 3/4. Every time I put it in there, he moved on it.